Okay, so today we're actually going to practice drawing the eagle painting.
Okay.
So certain things in regards to drawing and painting the Chinese eagle is just the anatomy of the body, head, as well as the talons, okay? So the head of the eagle. Triangle, and that's the whole leg. Okay. So usually the eagle's mouth and beak. And their eyes are usually around the spot. That's the head of the eagle. So the body of the eagle, this is the head. So I'm going to draw one which is, the wings are actually, has not been opened, it's closed. Okay, so it's like a spade looking shape. That's the feathers, the wings. On here, this is where the legs of the eagle will come up. That's a thigh, tail, and then the talon will be here. So the close up. Talon on this angle. So this is where the feathers covers the leg. So we have one talon. So the nail needs to be quite vicious. This one is we're looking at the back of the feet here, so at this angle. So just giving you an idea how to do a close up. Possibly in front of this this leg here, which is blocking the other side. Okay? And this is where it's either standing on a rock or a tree. So that's just a rough idea. The three main parts when painting the eagle.
Thank you.